Detecting hostiles.
Oh! Get to the front door.
My favorite thing about Firewall is that it's VR. It is completely brand new, and it also is just 100% immersive.
Outside.
VR brings an added element of physicality, so there is no pressing a button and looking down your scope. It's you physically bringing up your weapon and aiming down the sights. And you could blind fire, so that means you aim around a corner physically and fire your weapon.
You can absolutely use your weapon as a proxy to motion and signal your team of, I'm going this way or stop. We actually do that in gameplay.
The PS Aim brings an added VR immersion level that's just unprecedented. It's super physical, like everything feels real. So when you turn your gun, when you turn the aim, they're both doing the same thing. You are that character.
The wrist tablet basically serves as your mini-map, but we're now in VR, so instead of having it on a screen in front of you, you have it physicalized in virtual reality right in front of your face as if it were your own arms. It's something like I've never experienced before, and it's something that is very special to Firewall Zero Hour.
Directional audio adds a whole nother layer of immersion. If someone's yelling at you from the right side, you hear it from the right side. If they're behind you and they need to get revived, you know it just from the direction of the audio coming out of that character.
I got gunfire.
You can tell where a gunshot's coming from. So if it's coming from a distance, you can call it out. Like, I'm hearing gunshots from the far end of the corner of the map.
When VR came around, we didn't really realize how effective it can be. And then as we started to experiment and get into it, we kind of clicked. And then adding the multiplayer aspect of that and the communication, it just made this magic kind of thing happen, which we'd never experienced in games before.
All right, I'm gonna get the laptop, cover me.
For the players.